If you think about how ethics works, it's all about society, how you and I treat each other, how we care about each other. And the application of ethics to things like the embryo is actually quite complicated, because you need to decide what is the moral status of a very early human entity. One cell, eight cells, 64 cells, a fetus at a few weeks. And thinking about this is developing all the time.